Hello. So, Fate got released on a GOG today, GOG.com, which is what I use instead of Steam. And so as soon as I saw it, I had to buy it. It was 65% off for the entire series. And I remember playing the original Fate, this game that you're going to play right now, like, I don't know how many years now, but it came out in 2005. I did not play it in 2005. But I remember playing this game, and it was before Torchlight, and playing this game, when Torchlight came out, I knew I wanted Torchlight, and then I fell in love with Torchlight. So, we are going back to Fate. Fate was made by Diablo 1 people, I believe. And I love Diablo 1 and 2. 3 is still fun, but it's not the same. Anyway, we should get started. This is very kid-friendly, by the way. Unlike Diablo. Which, well, is more aimed towards teens. This one is aimed towards kids. But it's not really a kids game. Like, it is, but all ages can play, you know? It's one of those. So, it's chill, it's gonna be fun, and we are this young kid with a dog or a cat. Anyway, let's do a new game. I'm gonna do Adventure. I did a test to see how hard Legend was and decided I didn't want to deal with that on stream. So we're just gonna go and do Adventure. Let's take this nice and casual. Alright, so let's get started. We're going to be a girl. And there we go. Let's see. There are a couple different hairstyles. You can't turn her around. So, like, what you see is what you get. Let's see. Let's do, I think this hair is probably best. Let's see, face. I have glasses in real life, but I don't like that look. I think this one is good. Okay, so now we can have this cat or this dog. I'm gonna go with the dog. And because it's a Jack Russell, calling it Wishbone, because that was one of my favorite shows as a little kid. I don't know if any of you know that show, but it was adorable, about this little dog named Wishbone who talked about basically classic literature. We went into the stories. It was fun. Anyway,
since oldest living memory, the dungeon gate has stood in the heart of the old wood. Its doorway leads to infinite possibility, to subterranean lands fabled in stories and myths. Many adventurers have passed over that ancient threshold, some to find fame, glory, and wealth beyond telling, and others never to return. The town of Grove has ever been the safe haven at the dungeon's mouth, a watering hole and resting place for weary adventurers. Here, great tales are told by the inn's fire, journeys are planned, and legacies are made. The minstrels sing of the great feats of heroes long gone, and statues ring the square, a testament to their deeds. After traveling many hard and dusty days, you and your faithful companion arrive at last in the fabled forest town, which waits beneath the long shadow of the gate. Within these walls lies the path to infinite adventure. It is here that you will test your worth, and perhaps find fortune and glory along the way. It is here that you will determine your fate.
Oh, so another cool thing about this game is that your character from this first game can be transferred to all the others. So you can transfer your first character to the second game, and then that character to the third, and then so on. There's four total. And the character grows up. So that's cool. Just a little neat thing. Is there no voice acting now? Hey, Spooshy. It tells tale of a great griffiness whose name is spoken in whispers, Flame Scratcher. For centuries, it has waited on the 43rd level of the dungeon. Its evil seeping up towards the town. You must destroy it once and for all and rid the world of its evil influence. It is your fate. Will you meet it? How are you today?
Your journey has begun.
Welcome to the town of Grove. Explore by left clicking to walk. When you're ready, enter the dungeon gate to your right to begin your adventure. Oh, my dog is running around. Okay. There is this top-down kind of view.
A fine day to you!
Potions, gear, and scrolls for sale. Alright, there's stamina. That's this. Right. You can toggle run. Just resting up before a long, busy night. Okay. Right, you have that thing. Okay, so we can get minor health potions. Regular. We have three already, so you know what? We're not gonna buy anything yet. Let's just get to it. Oh yeah, we have storage too. Which is always good. Wait. Let's start talking to people, actually.
Yes, traveler.
This person has a...
Hello!
An emerald gem named Ice Hammer and his army of bats have stolen a Blood Smasher's holy icy pick of spines and taken it to level 2. Return the Blood Smasher's holy ice pick of spines. Alright.
You have received a task.
So we have one quest.
Have I got a deal for you?
We really can't buy anything except for the fishing pole, which I'm just gonna go ahead and buy right now. Now we can fish and transform our pet. Which is, if you played Torchlight, that's very familiar. Again, this is the precursor to that. They're not related, just that the ideas are the same. This is the same creators. Alright, that's all I can afford, so... Can extract gems from items, okay. Let's get over here. A horde of Ruby Gels are skulking on level 3. Bad for trade, do away with the beasts and you'll have our gratitude. We'll get the gold ring of the tortoise as reward.
You have received the quest.
That's...
And you're always welcome here!
I was traveling out in the forest and I was ambushed by Ranzin, the adversary, a death cat that stole my leather boots of warriors. Not even gonna pronounce that. and made off into the dungeon. Please get it back for me. I followed it as far as level 3. Get gloves.
You have received the quest.
Because right now we have nothing. So we want to get all these things, obviously. Can't go that way. Let's see, how do we toggle run? Right, just hold control.
How may I help you?
I haven't played this in so long. But I really liked it back in the day. Mystic items and spells. Right, you can summon things. That's always fun. Just taking a quick peek. We actually go in here now. You can't actually go into places. This is the gambling, which is just buying and then finding out what you bought after. Well, you can sort of see what you buy, but, you know. Its abilities are hidden from you until you buy them.
Just think what I can do for your
town
reputation.
Town music is nice. Yep. Yeah, it is. It's very chill. My son's bring a fame and fortune, and yeah, we don't have money.
Hello.
Well, we're not wounded yet, so let's go in here. And there we go. Yes, come back when you're not so busy. Oh yeah, this guy is a duck, the enchanter. You don't need to enchant anything, but it's a duck. Thought that was cute. Let's go fishing. Fingerling Beta. Use potions or fish on your pet, drag them to your pet's icon, or hold shift while right-clicking. Okay. Transforms pet into stalker. Well, that's best to do in dungeon. Let's do another fishing, and then we'll go. I gotta wait. There we go. Cracked lapis. It's a gemstone. Okay, cool. So get an item. Put that on. Let's go to the dungeon. Yes, your dog can never die. Or your cat. I always choose the dog, though. Different every time you enter the dungeons, I mean. It's good to do that. You don't miss anything. So this is pretty much exactly like Torchlight. Which, I mean, I'm a fan of these kind of games. Okay. The door is this way. Let's go. There's nothing here? Okay. Take that long. They're relatively short. You've never played Torchlight? I was addicted to Torchlight the first time I played it. Like, I did not stop. Until I got all the way down. Alright, there's the weapons rack. Let's see. They're pretty full already. We have 3 to 6. It's not identified. It's 2 to 7. That's better. Technically, that's a little better, but anyway.
A new spell has been learned.
Learn this. We now cast the spell by right-clicking. What does that do? Recover stamina. Okay, can we wear this? No. Oh wait. That's where necklaces would go. I don't know if there's any point to wearing these, other than clearing up my inventory. Okay. That's not socketed, so that'll just stay where it is. We are running out of space. We'll probably have to go back up soon. We can also give stuff to our dog. So I might do that. Should we just send now? Or no, let's look over here. We didn't go around. We did. It can be a little hard to see, so that's why I just have it identify for me. These games are fun just because collecting loot and killing things and trying to get all the way to the bottom. And that's pretty much it. Gained a level. Okay, so now we have some points. See your level up. Okay. Always want strength. Kind of just do that. Want a little bit more magic. I like magic myself. Let's see. Attack magic. So I didn't actually end up getting to play Monster Hunter yesterday. I said I would, but by the time your stream was over, it was a little too late for me to just hop into the game. I was like, oh no, I need to be able to go to bed at a decent time. So I'm gonna play today. Get over here. Selling from merchants, you can instantly buy or sell by holding shift. Does that mean there's a merchant down here? Maybe. That'd be good. My health is great.
Your pack is full.
Alright, so now what I can do. I should probably identify that, but anyway, we can send. We're supposed to send it to our dog, but I guess. Okay, so our dog's inventory has to be open. Okay. Dogs can also wear rings and. Oh, okay. I'll give the warrior's chain to my dog. And transfer these. Those can be sold later.
Quest is completed.
Return to Seaver. Okay. So we'll have to go back up.
You have gained an experience and skill. You feel healthy. Your pet has grown more skilled.
Waste a town portal at the moment. You're being hit often. You may need to raise your dexterity or buy better armor. Alright. Let's run.
a fine day.
Thank you for retrieving. Here's your reward. Okay, let's level. Spellcasting. Let's do spell.
Well, what can I do for you?
You have a lot of stamina on this, which you don't really need. See, Book of Identify, 10 uses. So let's get this. And 10 town portals, that'd be good. Okay, let's sell. Sell the club. I don't like sell things, but I'm not gonna sell to him. Something that we should get sooner or later. Sooner rather than later, I mean. Okay, think that's it for now. Just go on ahead. To get to the third floor. Okay. This way. Oh, Sposhi, though, if you do play Torchlight, don't go for 3. 3 hasn't come out yet, but from what I've seen, just stick with 1 and 2. Seems like a departure of what was good.
You have gained an experience and skill.
Favored you. Oh, got gems. That's good. Sockets just yet. Alright, it's P. Okay. Let's transfer.
You have learned a new spell.
Good. I can identify for free now. Well, with mana, but that's practically free. Might as well use that. do I identify? Okay, left click. Oh. F1 to F12 assigned to hotkey. Okay. I should be able to use the spell. I'm going to figure this out. I don't want to remove. Okay, let's see. Identifies an item of level 3 and below. That's level 4, so it should work. Click. Okay, there we go.
The spell could not be completed.
Insufficient. Oh, I need charm magic. Alright. I'll just use the book then.
Increased in health.
A strong boy.
You cannot carry anymore.
Stardew Valley today, but this popped up on GOG and I just had to buy it, like I said, so. It fits in my nice, chill, relaxed stream, though. This is very...
That is not possible.
Very much matching them. Alright, we wanted to see.
your pet has been transformed.
Ooh, now he's a tiger. Cool.
Departed.
20 seconds. And we'll load him up again. I almost forgot about that function. That's Ocelyn Torchlight. I just forgot that it was Ocelyn this game.
Has been transformed.
Now we have a pet spider, which no one wants a pet spider. Unless it's a tarantula, then maybe. Me personally, I would not want a pet spider.
Gained in experience and skill.
Can't I go down? It's not letting me. Oh, there we go. Go on down. trying to remember. We're looking for Ransan, which is right here. Staring right at me.
You have completed a quest. You are overburdened.
This happens quite a bit. Like that. There's a better shield. Okay, I'm gonna keep this.
That is impossible.
Oh, right.
Failing.
There we go. Run. Okay, you know what? Nope.
Your health is low.
Nope. Get away from me! I gotta run! I can't get to my potion right now. No! Get, no!
Your pet has grown more skilled.
Okay, there. Got it. Got it. I'm safe.
That was
a little precarious. Alright, this gets gone here. Here we go.
Pack is full.
Okay, those are both three. There's nothing I can do. Gotta send my pet to town.
Your pet has departed.
this so I can pick these up, you know? We can wait. There should still be enemies down here. Nope, guess they got killed.
Your pet has returned.
And he's back to being a dog.
The quest is completed.
All right, let's go grab.
Your pack is full.
She must remember to do this. Identity. It told me I need the charm magic. So we're gonna do that. And maybe another critical strike.
Run the trap.
Okay, so now I'm back in this big room. Let's go back.
A trap has been sprung. You have triggered a trap.
Really, nothing else? This is a small level. A lot of chill.
Will you tempt fate?
Oh no, vitality reduced. Oh well.
Overburdened. Your pack is full. You have learned a new spell. That is not possible.
All right, so pet is completely full. And I just have space for like two more items. One more, really.
Your stamina is low.
Okay. got to level 5. We'll see about getting to level 10. And then stopping. Alright, townsfolk with... Yes, okay.
Gained in experience and skill. Your pack is full.
I think my pet is too, so... Don't need so many mana potions. Don't need that either. Okay. So we are just gonna pick up this spear. Oh, there was a poleaxe too. There's now more space. You know what? A poleaxe is a full 4 space item. Pick it up when we get back. That's what I'll do. For now, make a portal.
You enter the portal.
A good day to you, Wanderer.
You feel refreshed.
Okay, we need to find a tunnel spider on level 8.
You have received a task.
First things first, let's sell this stuff.
Don't be wasting my time.
I've got arms and armor. Let's go with the mage's garment.
That is not possible.
Oh, it requires... Buying back will be expensive. I should have seen that. Okay, 32. Can I... I'd be too far away. That was my fault. I should have seen it. Weapons. Okay, well, let's talk to him again.
Good day to you.
Okay, right. If it's in red, it means that I can't use it. It has to be green like that. So he doesn't actually have much I can use. Sucks. I wasted money. Buy back my armor, but it must be done. That was sad. Okay, let's just sell. I'm not sure if I should switch that. You can't use like any of this. When I go back into the dungeon, because that'll save time. Alright, so I do want to sell some of these extra. That I meant to do.
How do you?
I'm gonna sell some of these extra potions. Like this one.
Fate smiles upon you.
Okay, so what did that do? Nice! Electric damage.
Your pleasure has increased in power. You have gained fame.
Okay, so we have these leather gloves, which is much better.
Well, what can I do for you?
Now, let me see this guy.
A fine day.
Fool Biter. Level 8. Alright. For a hat.
You have received a task.
No, I don't need to keep anything.
At these prices, it's practically stealing. Just boosted this one. You know what? I'm just gonna keep playing. Okay, so I have a lot of points over here. Spear, staff, sword, and duel. My portal.
You enter the portal.
Great for my health. that didn't have help on. Okay. You can go sell all those things.
Yes, I've departed. Run the trap.
My pet is almost back.
Your pet has returned. That's probably worth it compared to these things. Alright, that's Creepy Widow again. Is fleeing.
Oh no, I don't have help for him. Poor baby.
Your pet has been transformed.
That'll give him some health. Dangerous here.
You cannot carry any more.
Transfer. Okay, here's that. Can use that, but that's weak.
That is not possible.
Yes, it is. Oh, wait. That literally takes up all the space. Okay. I'll have to send him away again.
Your pet has departed.
Stairs.
The trap has been sprung.
Okay, so
choose your fate.
Can heal and continue. Heal and transport and pay gold. Or heal and transport 3 levels up, but your gold must remain here for a time. I think we can get back pretty quickly, so we get there in time. I think we can make it.
The choice is made.
Watch your health. Oh no! They're reset! Please don't lose my gold. Okay. We gotta rush. We gotta find those stairs. Nothing else matters right now. We just gotta find those stairs. Okay, good. It stayed the same over here. These levels stayed the same for some reason. Oh, no. now I don't have to hold it down. That's fun.
You cannot carry anymore.
I just need my money. Where's my money? Here, wasn't it? We gotta try and pick things up. Still need charm magic. So that's just great. We can identify this one though. We will put that one on. Alright, let's get rid of these. And let's see if let's go pick things up. And we'll just have to come back. Let's toggle run on. There. Just for ease. Okay, so we picked up everything in this vicinity.
You are exhausted.
Maybe they despawn? Oh, wait, no. They were with
you. You are overburdened.
Okay. Let's transfer.
You cannot carry anymore. Has departed.
I'll go join my pet.
You step into the portal. Your pet has returned.
A better deal than in my shop.
Nice looking axe. Alright, let's start selling things. Armor. Oh wait, you were armor.
better deal than in my shop.
That's all? Okay, fine.
Oh, life, so
I'm gambling. That's, like, not even worth it. I never gamble anyway. Let's get some healing.
Good day to you.
You feel refreshed.
Just think what I can do for your reputation.
Now, I will get there myself.
Fate has favored you.
Sockets were added. Okay. A griffin. Ooh. Okay. Let's see. Better. Let's do that. And Actually, since it doesn't seem like we can fish in a dungeon, I'm just gonna leave my fishing rod here. No, we don't need this anymore. And we do have sockets available, so let's see. Get HP recovery. Let's do HP recovery. I think I'll hold on to the rest for now.
Well met!
Alright, did we finish anything? No. Okay, right, those are both level 8. So now we can go. Let's get rid of these. And then we'll head out.
You don't find a better deer than in my shop.
There we go. Okay, do you want to summon rat or spider? Where's your spectral armor? Stamina boost. Okay, well, defense bonus. Let's do that. There we go. Back to
you enter the portal.
The game. All right, holding down shift. That. Let's go to the next floor. I'm actually going to need to get going, so I won't actually be able to get to level 10, but let's just go as far as we can on this run, and then when we go back to town, that'll be the end of stream. You're being hit often.
trap has been sprung. Overburdened.
All right, here we go. Exactly the same. All
sprung the trap.
Don't have to worry about
half. You are poisoned. Your health is low.
I'm aware. Just
you have triggered
the
trap.
Anything about this way.
You are exhausted.
I'm suddenly hearing a heartbeat. Okay, there should be a path this way.
You are exhausted.
That doesn't look good.
Your pet is fleeing.
I have zero health. Time to go back.
You step into the portal.
Okay, so as you can see, it gets harder and harder. And let's go heal, because look how close! 1 HP! That was...
Hello!
You feel refreshed.
I was very, very lucky. Alright, so, we're full health, we're safe in town, it is time to save, and get going. But before we do, I'm going to see who's live at the moment. Because my computer is being a butt with the pop-up. So, we're just gonna end. Anyway, thanks for hanging out as I play an old favorite. And next week, it'll be a surprise because I have no idea right now what I'm doing. Possibly more Monster Hunter, possibly Stardew will happen. I just decide, like, on the morning or the day before. So, we'll see. Alright, well, have a lovely weekend and rest of your week. And I'll see you next week. Thanks for hanging out. And... goodbye!